My name is Ricky Hoover. I'm a sophomore here at SIU studying at Cultural Education. I am the SPC Visual Arts Director, and today we are having tie-dye.
Yo, come make you a free tie-dye t-shirt. Make you a free tie-dye.
What's your name?
Brianna.
Where are you from, Brianna?
Chicago.
And you're here at SIU?
Yeah, I'm a freshman
by SPC.
Are you coming back next year?
Yes.
Do you watch SPC TV 24 in the dorms?
No.
You're going to be on it. What do you think of the tie-dye event?
I think this is like the best event the school's ever held. I love it.
Will you come out next year for it as well?
Most definitely. I was here last year and I'm here again.
And what's your name?
Claire Mueller.
And are you a junior here?
I am a sophomore.
Sophomore at SIU. Right on. What's going on?
Tie-dye and shirts, baby. Specifically went to Walmart and got myself a white bandana just so I could tie-dye today. It's embarrassing. But I did it.
Something good right there.
This guy's my white bandana.
What's your name and where are you from?
I'm Michael Kalanko. I'm from the Chicagoland area.
And what year are you here at SIU?
I'm a sophomore.
So we have a wonderful professor. So today is our day. The line gets pretty long. It's pretty pretty popular.
Go ahead and make your free t-shirt. Brought to you by SPC Visual Arts. WIDC on the one two. Make you a free tie-dye t-shirt.
What's your name?
Colin.
Where are you from?
Chicago.
And what year are you here at SIU?
I'm a sophomore.
So you coming back next year?
I am. I hope so.
And will you come back to the tie-dye event?
Of course.
What year are you here at SIU?
I'm a junior.
And are you coming back next year?
Yes.
Will you come back to the tie-dye event as well?
I shall. Yes.
They get a free shirt, and everything is free. They pay for nothing. They just come in, they grab whatever size that they want, pick a design, and then they use the dye to decorate the shirt. It doesn't necessarily benefit a particular organization or anything. It's just kind of for the students. Got the student programming council. So it's just an opportunity for them to just come out. If they're coming in between classes, after class or before class, they can just come out and enjoy themselves for a little while. We have the music going. WIDB is out there playing. So it's just a really fun event.